I appreciate that there's diversity in the workforce, and Australia is becoming a prominent influence in this area with 4 females on the management team. This is what inspires me.